it turned off. Now it's back on.
Someone placed slots into my Ana.
I got you. What?
Is that the cheat code?
I want it, and I want it with the best emote. So I'm never playing play slots again. I'm done.
I was a quarter second faster. I would have got that win.
Oh.
Damn it, Stark.
I blame Stark.
Yep.
Yeah, that's about right.
No.
Why am I always?
Are you gonna play Artanis? We're gonna have enough melee without me playing Alarak, huh?
KT's pretty nice here with the glaives.
Okay, KT.
Vala's pretty good with the everything to auto attack.
I'm more comfortable with playing Vala, but I feel like trying KT again. Here in the brawl, that is. I meant the way it was fixed. It looks really good. Well, thank you. I will give a note to our hairstylist. She was varying it up, but it's the same hairstylist and makeup artist that we've always had. But I'm glad you liked it.
She must have fun, because she changes it up a lot every time.
Yeah, she does have a lot of fun. She was doing a 60s thing on yesterday. She did it with like a cat eye makeup, and she had this whole thing planned. And then it involved a necklace that I didn't like, so I changed the necklace, and that's why I had the gold choker. But everything else was supposedly very 60s, which I didn't know. But and then day
I'm not 50
two,
years old, I wouldn't know.
Yeah, day two was. Was that where she had the, she had like a poof pompadour thing that was supposed to be 80s? 90s? I don't know. Something.
I'm on fire, not in a good way.
They have one too? Dang it.
Yeah, they have a Zarya as well. Oh, that was weird. I dived on him mid-swap.
There's someone here, I think.
No. I got him.
Valir has been... I'm gonna get this globe if anyone wants it.
He comes from right there every time.
Sorry. I did the same thing Poseidon did, though. There's one up top as well.
Zarya is very low.
Zarya's behind. Oh, self, brother.
What time is it in NA? How long till the new patch comes out? Patch comes out tomorrow. It is 1:20 Pacific time. Hello, Taiketo. And thank you, Corpiku. Glob.
Ooh, that was nearly such a casual swap. Don't know what I was attempting to do, to be honest.
Oh, I don't have another grenade. Now I do. Got it. Oh, no.
Crummy.
Nice.
Nice swap.
Crummy.
I haven't seen you cool down before, lad.
Yeah, it's someone I haven't really played much of.
That makes sense because the live stream is tomorrow at 11 a.m. Pacific, so for the patch to go live at noon would be somewhere in that. Oh,
whoops,
whoops,
I will help.
Got too excited. Oh, I got cheers! Thank you, Taiketo!
I'm gonna go tap.
Bits for all the good cast.
Bits!
Oh, let's just swap.
Twops. Casual, you're just like, hey, here's a guy.
No. No.
Kill him.
No.
Ow.
I'm going down for a little. Oh my god. Oh.
No, you're just going
Clubs.
Down.
You're just going down.
I need arcane barrier so bad. I'm picking up this on the way.
Oh.
We do cast from the same studio.
As well.
She.
Yep.
Yeah, that was the question. As you and ENA casters, are they in the same studio? We are. It's in Manhattan Beach, which is in Los Angeles.
Got him.
Nice kill. I'm coming back. 15 seconds.
Valera's here.
Stop! I hate
That's
her.
How I feel.
Swapping someone.
Someone? Can't guarantee it'll be anybody good, but
it was either Valera or Kale.
I'm going down for the globe.
Me too, me too, me too, me too, me too, me too. Yeah!
And going top.
Waiting on tab. There it is.
Lyra in the back.
Ah. Tried to put on Stark, and I failed.
Right.
Hilariously.
One for one.
I'm gonna go grab our gold.
That's swap.
Need it.
Go top.
I'm leaving.
Globe in seven.
Oh.
Don't care. Well, yeah, okay.
Not Chubbs again.
Yeah. I walked into the bush and I didn't walk into the bush and I was like, why am I not walking into the bush? And then I got stunned.
Arcane barrier cannot come fast enough. I'm going back for this one. I'm just on a globe run.
Yeah, just take all of them. You should just basically take them off cooldown.
There's another one.
Because you can stack it so insane. No!
You will pay for this?
I swap.
I've done all I can.
Oh, we.
I have done all I can.
Oh my
goodbye.
God, we're all so. No, I need this globe!
The other nice thing I like about Mana Addict is you come across to your team as a Mana Addict. Because you're like, no, give me the globe! I need it! I need it!
Cannot live.
Roleplay.
Hello, Iron Hand. I return with Pyroblast.
What?
Don't you dare.
Yeah!
Died as I lived. Way too deep. That's what would have landed. That would have been really funny to see what the Pyroblast would have done.
I need to get out of this thing, but I can't.
Hey, you can get the spell shield for Zarya that makes Chromie just completely laughable. 75% spell.
Seal, subscribe. Thank you, Seal.
There's globes around the place. Okay.
Hello, enemy team.
Oh, ow.
Globe.
What? Oh, okay.
Come on, be the addict.
I was looking at what they took.
They break the game.
Globe first.
Actually, Kale first. No.
Oh, this Kale! Kale, Kale, Kale!
They have Arcane Barrier now. Oh, never mind.
Yeah. I got hooked and I was trying to point out to you guys that Valera was in that bush, but then I.
Picked up that probe in your arm.
That's why that did so much. Maybe I should have done that. But this seems like they're going to be grouping up a lot because we're in one lane.
What on earth?
Have you gotten a chance to try Genji, Gilly? I did play Genji at the summit, and he was very fun.
What makes them fun?
Super mobile.
Yeah, super mobile. I think his damage is a little under-tuned, but he's really fun.
Bye.
I survived Pyroblast today with 4 health. I'm waiting for the globe up here.
On my way.
Same.
Gimme.
Wait. Oh, ow.
Chromie, you need me? Yep, Chromie. Nice.
Oh, I have a Valera. Why I pressed a tab? I did.
Nice.
Got him.
And that's why I'm alive right now. But thank you for the reminder.
It's a pretty low cooldown for Arcane Barrier, too.
Oh,
come back!
Oh, that almost saved me.
I'm going in with you! I did not land where I thought I would land. I dived on the gate and I landed on the other side. I'll watch on the stream. Maybe I didn't dive on the gate.
Thanks for your glow.
I can't really tell what I dived on.
Globes.
Globe time.
Whoa.
I did not like that.
Felt the wind off of that one. Goodbye. Yep. And then there were 2 of us getting globes. Continue.
All right, I'm good. Plus,
as you were.
I'm going for this one anyway. If you would like it.
Anoretic continues.
I will continue getting globes until I die, and then after that too.
Which will probably be soon, just because Kel'Thas, no healer. Hi.
Oh, yep.
Oh, hi.
Typically in the back.
No.
So many bad things just happened to me.
Mana wasn't one of them.
Mana's not bad.
It is if you're addicted
Thank
to
you,
it.
Thank you, Mr. Skills.
Nah.
Yeah, I was a little not myself, tired on Sunday, but it's to be had when it's a 7-hour straight standing talking marathon Saturday.
No. Where is it? Okay, no dragon's eye. All right.
You're fine. Panic over.
I return to life. 4 globes.
Alright.
Depends on the series length, Taiketo. Sometimes it's like maybe a 5-minute break, sometimes it's like a 40-minute break.
Dude, I can see you.
Yeah, it's
the Baron just accepts.
Almost always an hour.
poor Chromie.
Oh, I just.
I found Valera.
That was so lucky. That was stupidly lucky.
Hit me.
I did not deserve that. Oh. Can we make it through? Okay.
Alright.
Got spawning 4.
Okay.
Nope.
Can't give energy if she's dead.
I'm not giving you that globe. You need an intervention.
What are you talking about?
Serious. Picked up the globe without you.
How dare you?
I missed.
Stop it, please. Asked her nicely.
Ooh, hi.
And I leave you now to control the globe land.
Don't. You're addicted. Stop.
Fine. Who took?
I took the bottom one without you. It wasn't me this time. It wasn't me.
Who so did it?
Never on stream again. Oh, no.
We'll just blame Stark.
That is it. I've had it. I'm rage quitting.
Oh,
a lot happening that I'm just happily dodging by walking.
Can you hit me?
No, Chubbs. No. Ooh, Mr. Lord, my hero.
Hook,
there's
hook.
A globe. There's a globe. There's a globe. I need it.
Nothing left. Nothing left.
Bye, episode.
Yeah. Nope, I'm good. Bye.
Killy weed. Thank you, Coley Boss.
Oh, Jesus.
Thank you, Selunks. I'm glad you like it. The overlays were made by Stark and his sister Connie.
Can't help you now.
That's a fun ride. Thanks, Stitches.
Do you ever get the urge to commentate on your own games while you're playing? That's way too much to try to commentate it as I'm playing.
And Gillyweed goes in. She gets hooked. And
she gets hooked. The kill is confirmed. She's got to start landing those if she wants a chance to be able to win this game. Do you guys sit down during the games? Or you stand the entire series. Like, I like to stand commentate. I would choose to stand even if chairs were there.
Start running back.
What?
Okay, hold on.
I'm fine.
I
they're
all
dead.
No, I want you to give me energy.
Oh, okay.
Ooh. Laser duels.
Hey guys, I don't know if you know this, but globes are up.
Oh yeah, come in. Oi!
I'm too addicted now. I don't want to share them with anybody.
Gimme?
Hook just missed me, so it's down.
Alright.
Feels good.
14 seconds to get things figured out now.
Oh. No. No.
Goodbye.
Yeah, she's dead.
I don't think it's enough, is it?
Nah.
Yeah, I didn't think we had done enough damage.
I forgot how tanky she actually is.
I'll swap her if she shows up again. Oh, hey, Kami. Nope.
Look at that barrier. It is of the arcane. I'm leaving.
It is of on the cooldown.
Everything hurts. Hey, look, there's clothes.
Hey, look! Mr. Lard, don't you dare do...
Is that a tactical feed?
No, it was trying to live the unleashed dream. I got one reset, so I was ready.
Space created for globe collections.
Yes. Let's see, on the topic of sitting, yeah, pretty quickly after starting to commentate, realized the benefits of commentating while standing up. Just way better energy. So I would always do that, even if we had chairs there, which we do have something we can sit on during breaks. But I usually am too busy, like, as soon as I see what the next map is going to be, I don't know why I thought those would go. I would go through the minions. What happens when I talk while I'm playing? No. Oh, she got me before I could even bury her. Okay, well, I'm dead. So yeah, we have stuff we could sit on during breaks, but I'm usually... We get the battleground during breaks, so I'm looking up previous drafts so I can know what to talk about. Thank you, Electron DF.
Kelly has a fever and the only cure is more mana.
Ow.
Okay, pretty low.
You know what? I'm gonna take this globe.
No!
But it's not your globe to take.
Got him.
All globes are mine.
Wait, I kill Stitches and not Valera?
Yep.
What?
You 2.0 is
Valera,
out tomorrow. Scramble 44. I think I got all the questions, sorry if I missed one.
I'm trying to bait this Valera so hard.
Resmi, two matches a day is fine. It's two matches a day for 3 days that starts to get draining, and it's really just dependent on the match. Again, like Saturday was the perfect storm where we had 2 5-game series that both had pauses in them, so that's what killed me for Sunday.
18-game day.
Yeah. On a scale of 1 to 10, how amazing is the Hanamura Genji art? 13.
Wow.
He thinks you didn't follow the scale.
Takedo, I'm pretty sure that's the question that is unanswerable.
What's the unanswerable question?
What's the next hero?
Yeah, no.
That hook does not help you.
I came in like a wrecking ball.
There you go. Doesn't work unless you sing.
Did you go Presence of Mind though?
No. I wanted Flamethrower.
She didn't have the presence of mind at the time to take that talent.
Oh, look at you.
Yeah, because she was so obsessed with blades. That's all she was thinking about.
I know.
Did you take Haunt?
She has a problem.
That lasted for forever.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
It's like the only talent to pick, isn't there?
Demonic Circle.
See, European.
On this map, where the altar does nothing?
Yes.
Exactly. Oh, there's a bullet.
No, you put them on the globe points so that you make sure that you get all the globes.
How many globes did you get at the end?
That's why you're the commentator.
Also, there were some great circle plays this weekend.
There were
where
a lot
of Uldan would just swap 2 feet away.
I know, I saw that.
He'd bait them around and then swap back.
Hey, our Valera player was in chat. GG's.
Nice. Wait.
Thank you, PF2K. Oh, is Jofos? Your friend Jofos just started watching. Everybody run. Stream's over. Sorry. Bye, Jofos. You just missed it.
You just missed a 5-butcher game, Jofo.
Gosh. Yeah. One more?